Hello tech fans, Parakrama Bandaranayake here. Today we are diving into the electrifying world of batteries. Not just any batteries, mind you. We are talking about big, powerful battery banks. These are the kind that can power your off-grid cabin, your awesome RV, or even your super cool boat. These energy storage systems are fantastic, they hold a lot of juice. But like all powerful things, they need careful management. They need a brain to keep them safe and sound and working at their best. That's where something truly ingenious comes into play, the battery management system, or BMS for short. Think of a BMS as the dedicated, super smart guardian for your precious battery cells. Each individual cell in your battery bank is like a tiny power plant. The BMS watches over every single one of them. It makes sure they are all happy and healthy. It prevents them from getting overcharged, which can be dangerous. It also stops them from getting too drained, which can shorten their lifespan considerably. The BMS is constantly monitoring things like voltage, current, and temperature. It's like having a tiny scientist inside your battery box, always taking notes and making adjustments. Now, why is this so important, you ask? Well, consider this. Lithium batteries, which are super popular for these big banks, are amazing. They pack a lot of power into a small space, but they can be a bit sensitive. If you push them too hard or charge them incorrectly, they can overheat. In extreme cases, this could even lead to a fire. That's not something anyone wants. A good BMS acts like a safety net. All right, let's zoom in on our first contender, the JK BMS. Now, when you hear JK BMS, I want you to think about precision and power. These units are often hailed for their robust build quality. They feel solid. They are designed to handle some serious business, especially when it comes to high current loads. If your energy setup involves big inverters, powerful motors, or anything that draws a lot of electricity quickly, the JK BMS is often a go-to choice. It's built to manage that kind of intense electrical traffic without breaking a sweat. One of the standout characteristics of many JK BMS models is their remarkable precision in monitoring individual cell voltages. This isn't just a rough estimate, we're talking about highly accurate readings. The JK BMS keeps a very close eye on each cell, ensuring they all play nicely together. This detailed attention helps maintain the health of your battery investment for the long haul. The robust physical construction of the JK BMS is also a significant factor. These units often feature substantial heat sinks. Beyond just handling high currents, the JK BMS often comes packed with advanced features that tech-savvy users really appreciate. One of the big ones is its active balancing capability. Now, what in the world is active balancing? Imagine you have a team of rowers, and some are stronger than others. Active balancing takes energy from the stronger rowers, cells with higher voltage, and gives it to the weaker ones, cells with lower voltage. This is super efficient. It means you can use more of your battery's total capacity and keep cells matched for longer. This active balancing feature is particularly beneficial for large battery banks. JK BMS units, especially those with higher balancing currents, like 1 amp or 2 amps, can actively work to keep all your cells at very similar states of charge. This not only maximizes your usable capacity, but also significantly contributes to extending the overall lifespan of your battery pack. Then there are the communication protocols. JK BMS units often support advanced communication options like CAN bus and RS-485. This allows for a more integrated and smarter energy system where components can coordinate their actions. You can often monitor and configure the BMS using dedicated software or a mobile app, giving you a wealth of data. Now let's switch gears and talk about another very popular player in the BMS field, the Daly BMS. If JK BMS is often seen as the high-power, feature-rich option, then Daly BMS has carved out a fantastic reputation for being incredibly user-friendly and often more budget-conscious. This makes it an excellent choice for a wide range of users, especially those who might be new to building DIY battery banks or those who need reliable protection without a super steep learning curve. One of the first things people notice about Daly BMS units is their straightforward design and relative ease of installation. The wiring is typically well labeled, and the overall setup process is often less intimidating for beginners compared to some more complex systems. Many Daly units come with clear instructions, and there's a large community of users online who share tips and experiences. This accessibility is a huge benefit. When we look closer at Daly BMS features, we find they are really tailored for reliability and ease of use in common applications. A key aspect is the ability to customize the protection settings. While they come with sensible defaults, many Daly units allow you, often through their Bluetooth app, to adjust the specific voltage and current thresholds for protection. For example, you can set the precise voltage at which it cuts off charging, known as over-voltage protection, or stops discharging, under-voltage protection. This customizability allows you to fine-tune the BMS to the specific characteristics of your battery cells and your system's requirements, which is a very handy feature. Most Daly BMS units utilize what's called passive balancing. When a cell reaches its full charge before others, the passive balancer will essentially bleed off a tiny bit of extra energy from that cell as heat. This allows the other, slightly lower cells to catch up during the charging process. It's a simpler mechanism than active balancing and typically handles smaller imbalances effectively. For many standard battery banks in RVs, small off-grid systems or electric bikes, passive balancing is perfectly adequate to keep the cells reasonably well matched. One of the most attractive features of Daly BMS is undoubtedly its affordability. All right, folks, it's time for a head-to-head comparison. We've looked at JK BMS and Daly BMS individually. Now let's put them side by side to really see how they stack up. Choosing the right BMS is crucial, and understanding their key differences will help you make an informed decision. Think of this as looking at the spec sheets for two different tools, each designed for slightly different tasks. Both are good tools, but one might be a better fit for your specific job. We're going to break it down into a few key areas so you can see the contrast clearly. Below, you'll find a chart that summarizes the main points of comparison between a typical JK BMS and a typical Daly BMS. This chart is a general guide to help you understand the common distinctions. Let's make this even clearer with some real-world examples. Imagine Sarah. Sarah is building an ambitious off-grid system for her remote cabin. She has a very large LiFePO4 battery bank, say 48 volts and 400 amp hours, to power everything from her lights and fridge to a water pump and power tools. She plans to run a big 5,000 watt inverter. For Sarah, a JK BMS, perhaps one with 2 amp active balancing and CAN bus communication to integrate with her high-end solar charge controller and inverter, would be an excellent choice. The high current capability is essential for her inverter. The active balancing feature of the JK BMS will work diligently to keep all the cells in her large, expensive battery bank perfectly matched. This will maximize her usable capacity and significantly extend the lifespan of her investment. The detailed monitoring available through the JK BMS app or PC software will allow Sarah, who is quite tech-savvy, to keep a close eye on her system's health and performance. For Sarah's demanding high-performance setup, the advanced features and robust nature of the JK BMS are a perfect fit, even if it costs a bit more initially. Now let's consider Tom. Tom is converting a van into a camper for weekend getaways. So, there you have it, science enthusiasts. We've taken a good look at two fantastic options for managing your battery banks, the JK BMS and the Daly BMS. As we've seen, the best BMS isn't a one-size-fits-all answer. It truly deeply depends on your specific needs, the scale of your project, your technical comfort level, and of course, your budget. Both JK and Daly make quality products that serve their intended purposes very well. The key is to understand their differences so you can make an informed choice that aligns perfectly with what you're trying to achieve with your energy system. To recap, the JK BMS often shines in situations demanding high performance. Think large battery banks, high current applications, and users who want advanced features like active balancing for maximum battery lifespan and capacity, along with detailed data logging and sophisticated communication protocols like CAN or RS-485. It's generally a more premium option, suited for those who need or want that extra level of control and optimization.